Well, Matt Whitaker, I don't know Matt Whitaker. Matt Whitaker worked for Jeff Sessions, and he was always extremely highly thought of, and he still is. But I didn't know Matt Whitaker. He worked for Attorney General Sessions. He was very, very highly thought of, and still is highly thought of. But this only comes up because anybody that works for me, they do a number on them. But Matt Whitaker is a very smart man. He is a very respected man in the law enforcement community, very respected at the top of the line. And actually, the choice was greeted with raves initially, and it still is in some circles on, you know, it's a shame that no matter who I put in, they go after him. It's very, very sad, I have to say. But he's acting. I think he'll do a very good job, and we'll see what happens. But I will say this. Matt Whitaker is a very highly respected man, and you didn't have any problems with Matt Whitaker when he worked for Jeff Sessions. He's respected by law enforcement. He's a very strong law enforcement personality and person. I didn't speak to Matt Whitaker about it. I don't know Matt Whitaker. Matt Whitaker has a great reputation, and that's what I wanted. I also wanted to do something which, frankly, I could have brought somebody very easily from the outside. I didn't want to do that. When Sessions left, what I did very simply is take a man who worked for Sessions. Again, he worked for Jeff Sessions. He's a highly respected man, especially by law enforcement, and I think he's going to do a great job. He's there in an acting position. He's a, probably from what I hear, a very strong person, a very strong personality, and I think that's what they need.
Is Kellyanne Hudson wrong?
Who?
Kellyanne Hudson wrote that.
You mean Mr. Kellyanne Conway?
He wrote that you were unconstitutionally appointed.
He's just trying to get publicity for himself. Why don't you do this? Why don't you ask Kellyanne that question, all right? All right? She might know him better than me. I really don't know the guy. But when you make a comment, first of all, let me speak, please. First of all, when you make comments, I see everybody on television, all these lawyers, all these law enforcement people making comment after comment. They never ask to get recused. They make comment. The fact that you go on Fox or CNN or MSNBC or anybody, you make a comment, you'd have nobody left to choose. You would have absolutely nobody left. I see different people at different times going on shows. Am I supposed to say, oh, now he's never qualified to serve in government? So all the time I'm watching many different people go on many different shows, saying many different things. That doesn't mean they're unqualified. Now, in all fairness to Matt Whitaker, who, again, I didn't know, okay, other than through reputation, his reputation is excellent. But in all fairness to him, he did some shows, so did many of the people that you're talking about. So did everybody that you're talking about a permanent position. I think everybody looking at a permanent position in any department has done many shows. Does that mean we can't hire anybody? We have to hire somebody that's in a shell? I don't think so.